kwamadu na nwe obodo na so chukwu okike do o ha nya la nya la.
What do you think you are doing? Now you're lying on the road.
We are the
God. Adele, let's go.
Creator of mankind.
Adele.
And the human Adele. Race must be.
Adele. Hey! Adele. Papa! Papa! Hey! I'm a joy. Papa! Papa! Adele.
The creator of mankind and the human race must be destroyed.
That is why I have come. Let us do it together for the betterment of mankind. Please.
I'm still not convinced that in me, the child I bear in my womb for months bear the mark of destruction. Okay, fine. What is the assurance that my child will not be hurt in the course of this?
And you so much believe that I will do harm to my own blood. Is that what you are trying to tell me? No. Okay, if you must know, the age set for her discretion is on 20th birth celebration. And she's now 18. So please, my dear, let us do something fast before it will be too late. Please. Please.
We are so sorry it happened this way. We never see it coming.
We promise to be steady fast and bring you back to your feet as soon as possible.
The quest must be accomplished by all costs, because mankind do not deserve to live. They shall all perish.
So shall it be.
Where have you been? What happened to you?
I wish I knew that the food was poison.
Which food? Who poisoned it?
This is your father, and he has come to take us home.
Take us home? How?
You see, my daughter, I know I have neglected you and your mother for so long, and I have come to make an amend. Please, I want both of you into my life.
Mother, Oni's mother is crying. And why is she crying?
Don't worry. I'm assuring you everything will be okay.
Papa, you look more handsome and strong than my mother always does.
Oh. Thank you, my daughter.
Thank you. You are such a wonderful girl.
Mother, I've been looking for Nne and I've seen neither she or her mother. Where are they?
Nne's father came and took them back to their kingdom. And they are those people you saw yesterday.
Oh. Does that mean we are not going to see them again?
I guess so.
Sumio, it's better off this way.
I mean, how can you call someone your friend who chooses to be aggressive to you all the time?
Oh, Masiri, you have a point there. But the fact still remains that I miss Nne and her mother so much.
But come on, what is so important or interesting about her that you can't admit the fact that she's gone and she's gone for good? Eh?
Ngozi, she might not have an interesting attitude, yes. She's rude. But I take her as the sister and brother I never had. And I believe and hope and pray that someday she will change for good.
Huh. That change is what all of us are hoping for. That someday it will come forth. But they have gone. And there is nothing any of us can do about it. We just have to take things the way we've seen them.
Hmm? I guess you're right. Let's finish up. It's getting late. Take.
Are we losing out on this, or is there any other way out?
There must be a way out because we can't afford to lose on this, and you know that.
But they have found the weakness of ourselves. I think the gods alone can decide whether we are lost or we are still on track.
Hopefully, there must be a way out. Probably, one of us must be sent again for the quest to put an end to the whole show.
But the preparation for that takes thousands of years.
To me, it does not matter how many years it takes. As long as we come out victorious at the end.
Let's see if the creators think what we are thinking.
How are you doing?
Fine, Papa.
Where is your mother?
Okay, she might be at the backyard.
Okay. How have you been feeling after taking the herbs?
Mm. Papa, I'm feeling better now.
You are better now?
But
that's okay.
Papa, why do I always have such a painful headache?
My daughter, you act like a child. You see, headache is a very common sickness. To every human being. Huh? You'll be okay. You'll be fine. Right? Just rest your head. Huh? Go in and rest your head. You'll be fine. Let me go and see your mother. And tell her that I want to go and see the pretext. Huh? You'll be fine, huh? Mama ne. Mama ne. Mama ne. Thank you.
I knew she'd be back to us again.
She can't escape us.
I can see the future is still bright for us.
Absolutely. She'll be back to us again.
Nne, please.
Take all your belongings and return back to within Bakindo, where you'll be safe.
But mother, why do I have to run away? This is my father's house.
I don't have the luxury of time explaining things to you, but I promise, when coming to visit you, I will do that because I will be doing that often.
But mother, I can't remember my way to Odimba's kingdom.
I was even coming to your house. You have been tricked, Emelego. The earlier we leave, the better for us.
Please.
You can make the rest of the journey yourself. This is the straight road to you. Okay, when I left, she let me have the journey and I make the rest myself.
But Nne, why would your father want to sacrifice you to the gods of your land?
That is the same question I keep asking myself. And up to now, I have not come up with any answer.
This is confusing. Anyway, I thank the gods for leading you out of the den and bringing you here safe and sound.
I saw her with her spirit.
Shut up! Don't ever utter such rubbish with your mouth. How can you say Nne is evil?
Nne is...
Shut up! Look, Nne might be ruthless, but she's never evil.
I don't know who will believe me.
I won't believe you. Get out. How dare you?
Thank you.
wake up.
Wake up. I want you to help me sweep the backyard while I sweep the frontage.
And how did you get to know my name?
We are your family. We have come to take you back to your vacant seat in the kingdom. Have you forgotten?
I have no idea on what you are talking about. And I'm not part of your family. If you have a lost one, please do yourself a great favor. Go and look for her and let me be.
What have they done to you that you now have a short memory? Wake up and face reality.
You are not human. You're part of us and that you will always be.
I forbid you for such. I will never have your kind as a friend, nor family.
After you.
I'm so sorry, I didn't notice you're coming.
Have you finished sweeping?
Yes, I have.
And whose voices did I hear at the backyard?
Voices?
Mother, I'm off to the stream. Ngozi and Omas are waiting for me there. See you when I return.
So don't forget to wash it clean and don't go playing at the stream room.
Yes, Mother.
Onye, can I join you to this room?
What do we do to that little boy? Because he will cause us more problem in getting Nne back.
Why can't we quench our tears with his blood?
But he has a strong spirit. We can't kill him.
But we can only do harm to him.
Then what do we do now?
Leave that to me.
From today, you shall roam in the bush and you will never come back.
surely believe that justice must prevail. Oh, one day justice must prevail. Ah, justice must prevail. Oh, justice must prevail. Oh, justice must prevail.
Really happening? Or could it be that the journey to our kingdom has changed our sense of reason entirely?
You've said it all. Everything that is happening has got to do with our government's journey.
You're right. But I guess this is the change you've all been praying for, right?
Yes.
So let's enjoy it while it lasts.
You're right.
Seems to me that you have no any other discussion in mind. That is why you still come up with same story of me being part of you. Please stop chasing water for.
It's high time you stop this childish attitude of yours and come back to your senses. We need you back.
And who are you, by the way?
We are where we are, and that is who we are. I am sure you are aware.
Well, your seat at the side of the creator is vacant for the period of time you left it. And you are called upon to come and assume the time is in GPS.
Time for what? Time for destruction. And that is your role for the creators.
You see, he did not even know what happened to him.
I pity him. He looks so helpless. Brother, I'm glad you saved
him. I'm equally glad that the gods used me to save the poor boy's life. I want two of you to take good care of him, because he'll be staying here with us for now.
Okay, brother.
Like, decide what to do. You go and get the food so that you eat.
Worried you. You don't even know anything about this boy.
My parents may be looking for him.
I'm equally worried also.
So what are you going to do now?
See, as a son of my father, he taught me that no body scares the lion out from the animal he has killed. I am going to dip down to the root of this whole matter.
Brother, how?
I will visit the chief priest of Ogugu Kingdom. I believe you have answers to this.
Ogugu Kingdom? But I think you're right.
Nne, are you okay?
Are you sure? No, you're speaking to yourself. What is it? Oh, I don't know.
You so believe you can interfere in our doings?
Who are you?
I shall tell you.
Ogini Kaimere, Ogini Kaimere, it's just our freedom we are fighting for. And I surely believe that justice must prevail. Oh, one day.
Apart from not knowing your name and where you came from, what else can you tell us about yourself?
Yourself.
All I can tell about myself is I love being in the bush.
What is so important about the bush? Never mind. My brother will visit the chief priest.
Now I buy the idea. Because something is not somewhere.
As long as you live, you shall roam round the bush.